Jack and I shared our grief.
Ég og Jack deildum sorg okkar.
We didn't hide it from each other at all.
Við földum hann ekki hvor fyrir öðrum.
And I think that was probably the most valuable thing to me, that he would share his grief with me and I with him, because had he ignored me or had he turned me away at that time, I would have been completely and utterly lost.
Ég held að það sem sennilega dýrmætast að hann deildi sorg sinni með mér og ég með honum, því ef hann hefði hunsað mig eða ýtt mér í burtu, þá hefði ég verið algjörlega týndur.
There are many kinds of charity. He was exhibiting one of the most powerful, most valuable, and just most beautiful forms of it.
Kærleikurinn á sér margar myndir og það sem hann sýndi mér var sennilega fallegasta og sterkasta útgáfa.